and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, prove that summation r running from 0 to n 3 to the power r into ncr is equal to 4 to the power n. Now to solve this question, we need to know the expansion of a plus b whole to the power n. It is equal to nc0 a to the power n plus nc1 a to the power n minus 1 plus nc2 a to the power n minus 2 b to the power 2, so on. The last term is ncn b to the power n. So this is the key idea. Let us now proceed on with the solution. We have to prove that 4 to the power n is equal to this expression. Now 4 can be written as 1 plus 3. Therefore, 4 to the power n is equal to 1 plus 3 whole to the power n. Now we expand this using this expansion. Here a is 1 and b is 3. So 4 to the power n, which is equal to 1 plus 3 whole to the power n, and this is equal to nc0 1 to the power n plus nc1 1 to the power n minus 1 into 3 plus nc2 1 to the power n minus 2 into 3 to the power 2, so on. The last term will be ncn into 3 to the power n. Now this is equal to nc0, 1 to the power n is 1 itself, plus nc1 into 3 plus 3 square into nc2 plus 3 to the power 3 into nc3, so on. Last term is 3 to the power n into ncn. And we can write this in the summation form. Summation r running from 0 to n 3 to the power r into ncr. Hence we have proved that summation r running from 0 to n 3 to the power r into ncr is equal to 4 to the power n. So this completes the question. Hope you enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.